Hi guys, welcome. In this review I want to speak to you about the Klipsch 43. This loudspeaker is very interesting because is in condensation between the Klipsch sound and occupation of space inside a home. Obviously, this speaker, as you can see, is a three-way speakers, and let's go to see this. At first, here the 12-inch woofer. This woofer is very heavy, and the cone is with a heavy paper cone, and the surround is a triple wave coil surround. Outside we have the driver for the middles, and at the top obviously the driver for the tweeter. As you can see, the design is the typical design for Klipsch Heritage series, and on this 43 we have interesting feature, and this is it, and it is a 15-inch passive woofer. This is important because there is the bass clarity that we have also in a closed cabinet, and the power and bass that we have with the bass reflex cabinet. But there is an important upgrade, because this heavy cone and ridges around passive woofer is not only big, but it can be put also near to the wall. Klipsch say that the right dimension between speaker and the wall is between 5 cm and 25 cm. I say that this measure is right, because if you put the cabinet near the wall, you have a right punch in basses, but we have also a clear and intelligible middles and heights. So I think that this is a very important project for Klipsch. We have to spend 2 words also with this part that I don't remember the name of. As you can see, there is a different implementation with the others Heritage series cabinet, because we have not the usual with the plastic part, but we have a heavy part, copper. All is copper, so this is important. And as you can see, they are not golden, but with chrome. And this is another important feature in audio system. Okay, speak about the sound. I think that when I said that Cornwall 3 was the separation between hi-fi and high-end, I think that I was right. Not only at that time, but I'm right also today, because 43 is between Arese and Cornwall, but Cornwall sounds much better than 40, and I think that 40 are a good project for people that can't buy Cornwall for spacing problem, because this Eclipse is smaller than Cornwall, and you can put also very near to the wall, and I think that this is a good feature for everyone that need that want listen good music in small homes, and this is a good notice for all people that near that want Klipsch sound, but they haven't a big room. Not only the sound is very clear and very transparent, because all the problems that will do in the registration, you can hear all problems in your tracks, and this is important, because I prefer listen the mistake, and I prefer really this, because if you have not these mistakes, you can't understand the music, because you listen your idea of music and not listening music, the real idea of the people that sound music. And they sound very good, because there is also naturality in voices and in all instruments, and they are very clear, and they have a good implementation of space in all three-dimensional spaces. So I think that for their price, that is about 6,000 euros for listing price, I think that they are a good speaker. So this is all for this review. To the next one, bye bye.